Bears leading by 7. Only points for the Rams have come on field goals. And there's a play that's picked off. An interception by Major Wright, who will run it in for the touchdown. And no flags down. And so Lovie Smith wanted turnovers. He got a big one right here.
Chris is lined up over one of the guards. Three defensive ends are rushing. Conte is pushing. And a pass is intercepted. And it's Jarrell Stillman. And he's all the way home for a Chicago touchdown.
Second time in Bear history, they went 3 straight games without a fumble.
Glorious opportunity for Romo and the Cowboys. Tony, he lost it. It's right into the hands of Frank. And Frank is gone. Being chased. Lance Briggs got a block from Jennings. And Lance Briggs with a second defensive score of the night for Chicago.
Romo 69 tips the football. Lance Briggs interception. Watch number 26 come from nowhere to get the block on Vickers. To pave the way for Lance Briggs.
One of the all-time greats. First down and 20. Gathered with time. Fires and it is picked off by Charles Tillman. Tillman inside the 10, the 5, and he is in for a Bears touchdown.
His own 5-yard line is turned.
Here with a stunt coming around on the outside by Stelz, and then ultimately from the outside looks like McManus. You know, this is not.
Touchdown!